described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Weston Wood Studios presents Lemonade in Winter.
An empty street. Outside, a mean wind blows. Icicles hang from the windowsills. Inside, Pauline presses her nose to the frosted glass.
The little girl looks out.
I know, she says. Let's have a lemonade stand.
She turns to her mom.
Mom shakes her head. Nobody will be on the street, she says.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.